in doubt, play like a bitch. Yep, oh boy, yeah, get. On the frill though, I need some shields. Oh, there we go. Sexy cabbage. Full shield. There's a guy here. I just heard like grenade launchers. This guy was stacked. I was like really potato-y of me, but whatever. As long as I'm alive. I didn't grab this from us. Maybe Mans isn't good with the first, you never know. He did not. Sorry, I had to waste it. I'm not gonna let the man just run out of my face. Not run, drive away. I could stay and loot the rest, but I'm gonna rush retail. Oh, there's a giant fire right here. Alright, I'm assuming that's everybody in retail. Hopefully it is. Alright. I'm gonna start heading towards Salty, and then from Salty to Stonehenge. Or Easter Island Head, actually, not Stonehenge. I always call it Stonehenge. I mean Easter Island Head. Or should I? Yeah, I'm gonna go salty still. I don't see anybody yet, but I will soon. Alright, yeah, I'm definitely keeping this stuff. Hands were stacked. I'm gonna still go to Salty really quick. You never knew what's lurking in Salty. Yeah, I'm gonna go Easter. That's three, so he should only have like one shield left, assuming he is that full. Oh no, my aim was so bad out there. I need to reload. GG's to this dude. GG. Huge. This guy's getting spammed. GD. Holy shit, there's only 3 players left. Including me. But, you know, 2 players actually. Don't mind me, just let me open up this crate really quickly. You 16 kills solo win, baby! Let's go, GG. Sorry for claiming that guy, like, I'm honestly sorry. Because I hate whenever I get cleaned, but... GG, man.